got married in a fever, part of an affected sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town. What they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn a loose in my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all.
Put the light on, Teddy.
Thirty in the morning, not a soul in sight. City's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in a house across town. She's pacing by on the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not alright. Praying it's the weather that has kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. The thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm goes on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls. Waiting by the window when he pulls into the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and the rain, a strange new perfume blows, and the lightning flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows. And the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls. thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm goes on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls.
Morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking into County Fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't mine. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. Amarillo is where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo is where I'll be.
I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am. I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms for evermore. You have gone, made me such a fool. So many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. suffer. Let me wake to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love like I love. And yes, oh yes, I'll always want you. For so long, lady, your love's the only love I need. And beside me is where I want.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And I, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hill, lived my old pappy, and he had him still. He brewed a white
lightning till the sun went down. Then he filled him a jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, and Baptist corn squeezing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and a revenue's too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, I asked my old pappy why he called his brew. What lightning did the mountain do? I took a little sip and right away I knew. As my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started clashing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and the Reveners too, searching for a place where he lay his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
I think I want to taste that horrible stuff. He took one for slug and he drank it on down. And I heard him a-moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your Baptist corn squeezing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-Man team and the Reveners too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
Remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still. Love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. Made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start. It was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Old ones died and new were born, and life was changed. Disassembled, rearranged, we came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Oh, play that steel guitar, we'll make it right. Now looking back, you just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Turned gray when the children grow up and move away. We won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had.
As clear as the big desert sky, but it's hard to see stars with these tears in my eyes. Oh, it's hard not to cry. There's 26 reasons why. There's broken hearts that'll never be the same. Shattered lives still reeling from the pain of plans and dreams now gone. Oh, how do you move on? But I believe there's someone who's looking after me. Someone beside me night and day to light the way. It's hard to conceive something you can't see, but I believe. There's 26 angels looking down from above, resting in His mercy, grace, and love. Time may never heal the sadness that we feel, but I believe there's someone who's looking after me. Someone beside me night and day to light the way. It's hard to conceive something you can't see, but I believe. Rivers flow now that used to be dry, as people all over the world start to cry. But I believe
love is so beautiful. When everything is fine, but when it is like yours and mine, it lives and dies at least 10,000 times. Tell me something bad about Tulsa. How those old oil wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Eyes as blue as Tulsa sky, I kept getting lost in when I met her. Hair like Oklahoma sand, I could run my hands through forever. But all good things must end, all rivers have to bend. I keep running out, and she keeps pulling me back in. Tell me something bad about Tulsa. how those old, old wells smell in the wind. Tell me something bad about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again. Tell me all the bad things about Tulsa, so I won't have to go back believing I belong there again.
She didn't dare it. confess that I'm hardly the handsome young stranger laid dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked for the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run, up on its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out to the Badlands of New Mexico. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
On love, she don't care about what's in style. She just likes the way you smile. It takes more than marble and tile, living on love. And living on love, buying on time, that somebody loving ever to die. It's like an living on love. It sounds simple, it's what you're thinking, but love can walk through fire without blinking. And it doesn't take much when you get enough living on love. Oh, come on, Phil.
Best. is on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you that I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me, tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Of the time, but you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my.
Stripe was white, it was 18 feet, bow stern line. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta, I rode up with Dad when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for water. Ran her for years, the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood, never be forgotten. It's just an old power bug, $75 electric jug. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp mind, make it wide and say, you can't beat the way an old boy rides. Just a little leg across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me. Just an old half ton, short bed Ford, Uncle Bob knew in 64. Daddy got it right, cause the engine was smoking. A couple of burned valves, and he had her going. He'd let me drive her, we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pin road. I'd sit up in the seat, stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero, just receiving metal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford, 3-speed on the column, a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right here safe. Little soul song, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry old and ready. And then it let me drive. Oh. grown up now, three daughters of my own. Let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, just an old one out of me, a rusty old gobo, hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel it. He'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we arrive, and I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. When Daddy let me drive, oh, he let me drive.
And I set out on a narrow way many ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two. I wiped my brow but kept pushing through. Couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. And others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, and that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Oh, yes, he did. Well, I think about the years I spent just passing through. Well, I'd like to have the time of the lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. Oh, you've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. And every long lost dream led me to where you are. And others who broke my heart, and they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way, oh, into your loving arms. This much I know. That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Now I'm just a road. Led me straight to you. And that God bless the broken, oh, road. Oh, Lord, that led me straight to you.
My daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave very much to my ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid. But the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die.
Yeah,
that's what I said. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall, into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, now son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, because I'm the that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still hate that name. What a dirty thing to be a boy named Sue.
Once plain, pure, and white, till you moved with your pen, changing moods now and then, till the balance was right. Then you added some music, every note was in place, and anybody could see all the changes in me by the look on my face. There was no harmony life meant nothing to me until you came along. And you brought out the colors. What a gentle surprise. Now I'm able to see all the things life can be shining bright in your eyes.
Never wonder close. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Taking chances that they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some hell-bent heart leave you bitter. If you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance.
Time is a wheel in constant motion, always rolling us along.
I hope you dance.
Once you look back on the years and wonder where those years have gone.
Love you till I've died. She told him you'll forget in time. I watched the years pass slowly by, and she still prayed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Kept hoping she'd come back again. They found love letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined every single "I love you." I went to see my friend today. Oh, but I didn't see no. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile. Yeah. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon. Stop loving her today. You know, she came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her for. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
pieces. How can I be just your friend? You want me to act like we've never met. You want me to forget, pretend we've never kissed. And I've tried, and I've tried, but I haven't yet. You walk by and I fall to pieces. I fall to pieces each time someone speaks your name. I fall to pieces. The way you used to do. But each time I go out with someone new, you walk by and I fall to pieces. You walk by and I fall to pieces.
When I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine-tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind. It requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We're riding together, making love with each other, islands in the stream. That is what we are. No one in between. Sail away with me to another world, and we rely on each other, from one lover to another.
I can't live without you if the love was gone. Everything means nothing if you got no one, and you just walk in the night, just slowly losing sight of the
love, and we got no way out. And the message is clear. This could be the year for the real thing.
Will you cry? Maybe I will hurt you never. We start and
end as one. In love forever, we can ride it together. Making love with each other. Back.
If you leave me, I won't miss you, and I won't ever take you back. Dirty memory won't ever haunt me, 'cause I don't love you enough, you'll buy that. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. You'll buy that, I'll throw the Golden Gate in free. I won't follow or try to find you, 'cause I don't love you, now you'll buy that. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property.
He tuned it to a country show. Yeah, I was rocking in the cradle to the crying steel guitar. And Mama used to sing to me. She taught me that sweet harmony. But now she worries 'cause she never thought I'd ever really take it this far. But singing in the bars and chasing that neon rainbow, I'm a living that honky-tonk dream. Pickers in an old Dodge truck, but heading down to Houston for a show on Saturday night. Well, this overhead is killing me. Half the time I sing for free, but when the crowd's into it, Lord, it makes this thing I'm doing seem right. And standing in the spotlight, chasing that neon rainbow, I'm a living that honky tonk dream. Guitar to sing. Just trying to be somebody. Just want to be heard to sing. I'm chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky tonk dream. Daddy's got a radio. He won it 30 years ago. He said, son, I just know we're gonna hear you singing on it someday. Well, I'm it up to Music Row. Lord, it ought to wheels turn slow. Still, I wouldn't trade a minute. I wouldn't have it any other way. Just show me to the stage. I'm chasing that neon.
the same old moon of mine. But when I see you standing at your
beside you. And I wish that you could know how much I love. Swear to you, I